In our last segment of Ren and Stimpy franchise, we saw Ren Hoek and his beloved Simpleton perform good and lasting deeds to bring succor to a grieving widow and her crippled boy. They brought food and supplies only to realize that old man Winter was right around the corner. Well, with new resolve, good old Ren and Stimpy decided they better build a shelter to protect those poor nipples. And we're not talking rubber here, folks, from the cold. Stay tuned to see the exciting and explosive climax to Ren and Baby Altruist!